Well, I vote yes. I do as well.
Me too.
What are you hiding?
Nothing.
You're not a good liar.
I'm not lying to you.
Then tell me what happened in the war.
Why?
Because you need to tell someone. It's eating you alive. You were just trying to protect your men during a time of madness, just like you're trying to protect all of us now from Crowley's gang.
I'm not so sure, Nora.
Guess what? I am.
Morning.
Morning.
Uh-oh. Not again. Please, not again. Thank God. Always in the last place you look, huh?
Uh-huh.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Well, I used to write his English papers for him, never knowing he'd actually become a writer.
Go ahead. Tell him.
Elizabeth, come on. Don't do this in front of Brett.
Sorry, Brett. Tell Trevor where you want to go.
Customs isn't going to let you bring drugs into Thailand.
I had no idea. Thank you for that.
Can you even go 2 weeks?
Elizabeth, I'm tired of apologizing.
Yeah, well, I'm not tired of hearing it quite yet.
Can anyone direct me to the Pacific Railroad Station?
I'm so sorry, sir. I'm such a rude bigot sometimes.
No, no, no. Please, it's my fault entirely. Let me...
Oh, Lord, I think I sprained my knee.
I should find you a physician.
There's a kind old doctor who has an office just around the corner.
Excellent. Well, I'll get it for you.
Thank you. There should be more people like you in this world. Woo, doggy! Jackpot!
Hello, American party friends of Barney's.
Who's your new friend?
Natalia.
So, where are you from, Natalia?
Who knows? The former Soviet Republic of Drunkoff Erasistan?
Super drunk, fantastic!
The jury reached a verdict. Yes, Your Honor. We find a defendant guilty as charged. Yeah. Very well, sentencing hearing will be forthcoming. Case closed.